I've gone a little bit crazy with glazes today. I have placed all these bowls, not other pots too, but these ones were the last ones. I've been using three different glazes in layers, and oxide and steel wool powder that I made myself. And all this, I think, is going to turn out wonderful. I hope. I will start firing tonight, and then in a couple days, I'll see you soon. And on Sunday, there will be a full-length video with all the details about how I did.